everybody. So right now we're at the Easter egg hunting. And oh my gosh, there's goats. Make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications so you can get every time I post a new video. And I just wanted to make sure that I hope you guys are having an amazing Easter. I know the weather is crazy, but we're still gonna have some fun. So hopefully you have fun too. And I love you, my M&M fam.
Are you excited? Go pet a goat.
What about you?
Look,
what
do you say?
Miss Rissa!
Alright guys, so what my community is doing, they're having a free Easter egg hunt. They have a fire, they have a jump off, they have face painting, petting goats, and lots of more activities to do. So if you want to have a free Easter egg hunt, come here.
Looks like you're going to the snow. Are you excited to take a picture with the Easter Bunny?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
It's like a little rainy.
Easter Bunny. Oh my gosh. Okay, go ahead. Call him. It's the Easter Bunny. Can I take a picture? Go, Em. Go. Do a funny pose. Come on, Em. Get on the other side, Mia.
Can you like the bunny now?
1, 2, 3. Yay. So what are you doing now?
We're gonna go greet the fire truck.
Fire truck? Whoa!
I'm so excited. I've never like saw a fire truck.
Yeah?
Well, I've had, but I never like.
Adrian, you know. This is Mia's brother, older brother. Are you excited to meet them?
Yep.
Are you excited to go in there? Oh my gosh. Are you gonna do it, A? Maybe? Maybe. Yeah, are you gonna go in there? Oh my gosh.
I didn't think we would get to go in there.
If you guys don't know him, this is my older brother, Adrian, he's 10.
Say thank you.
You guys need help up? He's got it all right.
What is the host
saying? Hold on to something. I can help if you want.
Look at you. You guys look cute. You
can swing back, buddy. So she can go in.
Mia, sit down right there. There you go. Readies. Cheese. Adrian, maybe squat down a little bit because it's a little dark. There you go. 1, 2. That is so neat.
Want help? Yeah.
I got one. Aw, thank you. Super cool. Say thank you.
Cool tattoo, man.
Thank you.
Is that a wolf? Wow, can I see? Hello, guys. I want to get a wolf tattoo.
You want to jump on?
Aw.
Thank you.
You take care. Thank you, you guys. That was cool.
Okay, now go get a
what?
Rain or shine, it's not stopping us.
Make sure you get pictures with the Easter Bunny. And we have wonderful vendors. Of course, we have food here from Concrete Kitchen. All right, and face painting. Balloon twisting.
This so this is the raffle.
To get
a prize. What kind of prizes? I seen a fight. You got it, big brother?
If we win, I'm gonna
do. No. That one's over there. Yeah.
Huh?
You said what?
I'm gonna be so excited if we do win it.
I hope we win. It's gonna be so cool.
Okay, so guys, the 8 was a 3, and we were so close to winning, but we didn't. Find out next time.
0763? We have a winner!
Yeah!
9, 4, 0, 8, ooh,
nope.
1.
All right, guys. So look. Do you remember this tree from somewhere? Do you?
All around you are spirits, child. They live in the earth, the water, the sky. If you listen, they will guide you.
I hear the wind.
Yes. What is it telling you?
I don't understand.
Kwe Natura, you will understand. Listen with your heart.
You better. It's my favorite princess. I'm kidding. My sister. Alright, so this is Grandmother Willow from the Pocahontas movie.
This is a track star and a dancer right here. We're trying to put them in competition to see who jumps the highest.
Wait, ready? 1, 2, 3. Wait, you can't talk. Can they talk?
Yeah, they can talk.
Okay, grab each other's hands. 1, 2, 3.
Ooh, Adrian kind of won by an inch.
Well, he is kind of taller.
And he is a little bit taller. That's true. That's true. So I'm going to have to say at the end, both of you guys won.
Yay.
What are you getting?
I'm going to get a ladybug.
Oh. What color? Or is it going to be a surprise? Oh, blue. Fun fact, blue is Mia's favorite color. Aww. Say thank you. Super cute. Aww.
I love her. Her name's Moosey.
Moosey? Cute.
Okay, we're gonna have to get over to the Easter egg.
What's your favorite color? Black.
No, it's white.
Oh yeah, it's white. Forgot. Sorry. Don't hate me.
But I thought a silver frog would be nice.
Silver is going to be really nice for a frog. That's super cool. Oh, that is so cute. Oh, so cute. Thank you. Let's see it. Super cute. Okay, you guys, this is the moment they all been waiting for.
Look, wait,
don't let your frog down. Let's show your family. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Let's see. Yeah, let's see. Show your viewers. Come on, show your family. They want to see. Whoa, Mia. That's so good. That was fun.
All right, guys. So it ended up being an amazing event. I got Lucy. I got so many stuff. I wish I had more space to get more eggs, but I'm happy with what I've got. And now I think we can go get some meat to eat, but I really, really, really hope you guys had a great Easter, and I love you guys, and I'll see you tomorrow. Have a happy Easter, and I love you guys so much.
So what was the funnest thing you guys experienced here?
The frog balloon.
The frog balloon?
Petting the goats and going into the fire
truck. Oh. What'd you name your frog? Not yet. Okay.
All right, guys. So I forgot one more thing. So we're gonna sit right there. There you go. So I'm gonna do a little outfit of the day. So first, I got these really, really cute pants.
Where'd you get them?
I got them at Target for $9.
Ooh, that's cute.
This is also from Target. This is from the hair salon. The hair product. And this is from right there.
Abercrombie.
Yep. And my shoes are from my grandmother.
Thanks, Grammy. Who gets in trouble more?
Mia. Yeah.
Who eats more? Who gets mad quicker? Who's a better runner?
Who's a better dancer?
No, me.
Better dancer. Better singer?
Me.
Who takes showers more?
Me.
Who cries when it's time to go to sleep?
Me.
Who wears glasses?
Hey.
Who's gonna get braces?
Me.
Who likes to shop?
Who likes to read more? Who's more annoying? Who can't go to sleep without the TV? Who cries if their brother sleeps before her?
Mm-hmm.
Him. Who likes their phone more than family activities? Who has a better imagination?
That's true. Okay, let's roll.
Okay. All right, guys, so look at the ladybug. It's on my grandma's car.
Can I put it up here?
And then look at this ladybug. Hey, dum-dums. Welcome back. Welcome to my channel. Today I have a special guest.
Me. So, guys, today...
We don't know who me is.
Adrian. So today,
my brother. Today we're trying...
A Kit Kat cereal edition. This was from
the Easter Bunny. Shout out to Easter Bunny.
Okay, wait, question. Do y'all break it apart or you just eat like this? I just eat mine like this. Like, what is there to waste?
Karen, go away. It's okay.
Just like Fruity Pebbles.
This inside.
Honey, watch out.
This is the inside. This is the outside. Sorry guys, that's all I had today. And subscribe, like, turn on post notifications.
This could be more like of a YouTube short.
A YouTube short, yeah. And I love you so much. Happy Easter. So bye.
Bye.
Que natura, you will understand. Listen with your heart, you will understand.